way. Actually, my follower count has gone up, so... I don't know what's going on with that. Oh! Cool! Hi, thanks for the follow, awesome Sonic dude. What about Mimi?
She's saving the dance mat.
Maybe because it smells like your feet! Oh yeah. I gotta go do that with Heroes. What? Kill it!
Hark,
it probably got in from the outside. Hi, Map. Kill it! Kill it with fire! Give me a second and I'll be right back. Freaking out about a bug. Squeeze it! Jesus! It's probably under the wardrobe. It's dying. There we go.
Mushroom.
Don't have time for you, Mushroom. I'm like really into like a big dot hack kick right now, so I've been playing a lot of dot hack.
Mushroom.
I'm sorry, maybe. Beans for dinner? I'm drinking coffee. Gerblin, did you go find your friend? Did you find your friend?
Invisible egg.
wondering, I'm drinking cinnamon dulce coffee. It's like one of my favorite coffees besides like dark roast coffee and pumpkin spice. Okay, thanks for stopping by, Matt. Good luck on your homework. I don't have your friend in here. You found her friend? Food in her bowl? I thought there was food in her bowl, so no. Because the last time I walked by it, there was food in it. Just give her a little bit. Don't give her a feast. Mimi, no one wants to hear the sound of your people. I have a very needy gerblin, don't I? I have the neediest of gerblins. Phoebe, for Halloween, you're gonna be a Gerblin.
There was something else I was gonna go do. The Grand Chief server. Can I help you, Gremlin Moose Baby? Coffee. My Gerblin Moose Baby! dog seems to know all every single time that I stream. Like, when I start to stream, she has to pee. Every single time. Gerblin, just let yourself in. I'm planning on doing some more art streams after I finish a couple of games. I'd like a desk too. So I need a nice solid foundation so I could blend very aggressively. I got smart in my mother, I can make out another card number. So I messed up. And only when I'm working.
Invisible egg.
I'm also still open for like donations if you guys are able to do so. You don't have to be not all my money is going to like better and like new games and stuff like that.
person. Hello, welcome to my stream. Back here, lizard people. Oh my god, you loser person. Come on, kill me. Anymore.
better not give me any. Gardenia? No, I don't want it.
Too bad.
It's not for you. Please be careful with it. And don't you dare throw it away.
Darn it. You're on to me. Awesome. If Bandai went ahead and remade these ones as well, like did an HD remake of them, that would be awesome. Then it would give like a lot of the newer fans that can't play these games a chance to play these games. Especially because like the fourth game is like $200. Even without, like, the tools, it's still pretty expensive. And then, like, the third game for PlayStation 2 version of GU is not as expensive as, like, Quarantine, but it's, like, $77. Yeah, sorry, it's kind of laggy right now. Kinda like the GU battle system just because like the enemies are in an enclosed area, so then I don't have to chase them around. That can get annoying sometimes.
Gardenia? You seem to have no manners.
You rude child.
I'm sorry. Are you Miss Gardenia? Yes, I am. What do you want? Someone asked me to give this letter to you. Someone? I guess she's a fan of yours. No, thank you.
Yeah, I'm now level 14.
Invisible egg.
Leave me alone. But I promised. They must have forced this upon you. Well, you could say that. Then it's not really a promise. Forget about it.
Playing on a controller. Jesus.
Invisible egg.
Suit yourself.
are surprisingly strong. Very well. I will accept it under two conditions. One, you will join my party when I summon you. And second, do not call me Miss. That is all. All right, then. I'll be using an item to escape. Since those girls are probably waiting for me on B1.
Was Miss Gardenia okay? You did give her the letter, right? What?
No, I read it.
Back? You guys, we're off to Root Town! Right on!
I think the highest you could go in this one was like 30? I can't remember.
Mushroom.
Invisible egg. Invisible egg.
I cannot stay. We should.
Hi, Mimi. Let yourself in.
Yarblood.
That is indeed the cure. Please, give it to me.
Me, I don't want the corpse. Someone wants Tochi's. Sure. tentacles for everyone. Look underneath your seat, you get a tentacle. Useless items. Chris donated to me a while ago. I think like maybe a month ago. I would have to like check. Like I have donations open up in case anybody wants to donate. You don't have to. Bother me. I mean, whatever people are into, they're into. I mean, it's still, I find it a little weird. It's like, I really don't, like, understand it, but hey. There's a lot of people who don't understand Yowie, so. I mean, I've watched it occasionally, like, Bible Black, just to find out what, like, people were talking about. I've watched it, like I said, I've watched it occasionally just to find out, like, what people are talking about, or Tumblr, because I've been on Tumblr a lot, so Tumblr shows me a lot of things. When you're in school and you don't want to see like dicks, and Tumblr's like dicks for everyone. Tumblr pops up with something weird. Oh, yeah, Tumblr is sometimes it's a good place, and other times it's bad. It's not
It's kind of like in that gray area, like, 4chan. You two have a nice evening or morning wherever you're at. Thanks for stopping by, Edgar. Pyrrhus the Third, I want you to die. No, why'd you bring the creeper back?
Invisible egg.
Golden egg.
Pyrrhus' diary. That's a little creepy, Pyrrhus.
May the stars shine upon you.
Thank you.
don't have enough virus cores.
Maybe the keywords for this place were on the original message, but someone modified it.
My message was all...
It got deleted, right? I'm not sure what's going on, but I just have a bad feeling.
This is a super rare item. 9,999 GP. That's my final offer.
Is there a loan program available?
With a high interest rate, yeah. Negotiation.
How long have you been watching me?
From when you asked about the loan.
That's why I get all emotional.
Okay.
Interested? Install this item and it will nullify. How about it for 999 GP?
Excuse me?
You're kidding me, right? But, well, she's not here anymore, so you buy this item.
No thanks.
Don't be hasty.
But I don't need it.
Hey, I got my pride too. Oh, listen up. Watch out for a notorious hacker named Helm.
Where did that guy go?
He's gone.
Come on.
No.
say when me is online. Really? Elf only plays when his girlfriend's online. Jeez, another protected area? that you're going in, like, the virus forces and stuff like that, which I'm more than likely going to do off stream and do some leveling up as well off stream. So that way, the next parts of the game I can just get to. There will not be a stream tomorrow. So I work tomorrow, and I don't get done with work until late. So, but there will be a stream on Wednesday, but I don't know what I'm going to be sharing yet, so yeah. I just tend to trying to finish off like a bunch of games. I know I gotta go back and just finish up 7. I'm really close to the end, so I just gotta do that. And then, gotta finish off the rest of GU and the rest of these games and Chris Core. I gotta go back and like start playing Kingdom Hearts again because Kingdom Hearts 3 is coming out in January. But I gotta do that. So thank you all for watching. Have a nice evening.